Speak audibly, so you may be heard. Speak distinctly, so you may be understood. And speak with life and enthusiasm, so you may be pleased.
Don't judge a book by its cover.
Don't judge a book by its cover means you shouldn't prematurely form an opinion or be prejudiced about an issue or a person purely based on initial appearances. You can't judge the quality or character of someone or something simply by looking at it, because after taking a deeper look, the person or thing may be very different from what you expected it to be. As always, if you enjoyed this soundbite, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. That's all from me today. Till the next time, bye for now.
And remember that good speech will be a great asset to you always. It is the mark of a cultured person and a well-developed personality.